This is Kyrie Mayfield with your news in 90. Orlando police fatally shoot a hospital patient after he says he is armed. The patient was rushed to the Orlando Regional Medical Center ER for a medical condition earlier this morning. After arriving, he claimed to be a suspect in a homicide. He also told hospital staff he had a gun and would shoot anyone who came near him. Three officers shot the patient after it looked like he was reaching for a gun. They have not released the man's identity. All three officers have been placed on a paid administrative leave. The shooting is being investigated by the Florida Department of Law Enforcement. General Electric CEO is out of a job. John Flannery was removed from his position after barely a year. The announcement comes as the company revealed its 2018 profit will fall short of expectations, mostly because of poor performance in its power division. Flannery planned to fix GE's large debt by launching a turnaround plan. Falling stock prices showed investors were not convinced. Their stock price rose more than 13% since the announcement this morning. Larry Cope will replace Flannery. Hundreds of dead in Indonesia will be buried in a mass grave. This follows Friday's earthquake and tsunami that killed more than 800. The 7.5 quake struck the island of Sulawesi and caused a tsunami up to 10 feet high. The mass burial site is located near Palu primarily to prevent the spreading of diseases. Volunteers have been told to expect as many as 1,300 possible victims. The European Union and South Korea have offered a combined $2.7 million in aid. That's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.